Hello everyone, Natalie here. Today I'm going to show you how to fix 7th Street crashing on startup. Now, 7th Street was made in a mod for FPS Creator called Project Blue, and is therefore a little buggy, which involves a lot of crashes, mainly on startup or when loading a new round. As you can see here, it crashed. So there are two ways to fix this. This one is essential,
but if that doesn't work, the second one might be the fix if you combine them.
So you want to go to setup.ini, scroll all the way down to divide texture size. You can either set it to 2 or 4. I've had both work for myself. Start with 2 if you care about how good the textures look, but just put 4 if you don't care. If that fix didn't work, there was a fix I found by accident. You want to go to properties, compatibility. I also just have this on because my laptop screen handles these games a little weirdly, but I don't think it has anything to do with it. Then you want to go to change high DPI settings. Under high DPI scaling override, check off override high DPI scaling behavior. And then select application. That is what worked for me. I haven't tested the other two, but if application doesn't work for you, then try system and system enhanced. I've never tried them myself, so let me know if it works. Then click apply, okay, and then try the game again. And that is how to fix 7th Street crashing upon startup. Next time, I'm going to be covering how to mod Slenderman Shadow. And other than that, if you don't want to miss more content, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell. Other than that, good night.